are dead. My friends are alive. All his friends are dead. My friends are alive. All his friends are dead. My friends are alive.
Hey! Hi, I'm Laura.
Hi, I'm Josh.
And we're the incoming, and welcome back to our channel.
My voice is still gone. I saw a girl pool live, and it was really great.
We haven't done that in so long.
I know.
We're back. What's going on, bitches?
Last time you saw us, we were with Harmony.
True stories.
Living our best lives.
Living our best actual lives. That was the best weekend of our lives.
Yeah.
Ever.
But like, here we are back in ugly.
You're right. So today, we are reacting to Look At Us Now.
Look at me now.
Everything starts from... I really hate Justin Bieber so much.
You didn't at that time. Laura stan Justin Bieber so much until a year ago.
Everyone stan Justin Bieber.
Until 1 year.
No, it was... Okay, I don't know why you're getting on me when you stan journals.
Okay.
Journals are like, it's
you,
so good. Oh my
you
God.
That, like,
anyway, we're not talking about Justin Bieber. We're talking about Ali Brooke Hernandez, okay? We're reacting to Look At Us Now by Lost Kings,
yes.
Featuring
Ali.
Miss Ali Brooke, the queen of hair shakes, and
the short Spanish mom who I love.
She was
and
so
also gives amazing.
She's tiny.
Hugs. I know.
She's like this, like literally this, like so small. She's so small. But it's Look At Us Now by Lost Kings featuring Ali Brooke and A AP Ferg. And is it Ali Brooke? Do they call her Ali Brooke on it?
Probably.
Let's see.
Like,
her name is Ali Brooke on here.
Oh.
Okay, shh, it's electronic. Okay, here we go.
Damn. I've heard this before.
I haven't heard that part before.
Wait,
oh my gosh.
Me. Yeah, that's
anyway,
a favorite song.
Right. Is that a boy? That's so weird.
I feel like he's mixed with someone else's.
I don't hear enough of Ali's voice ever.
Okay, but if she went this route solo,
I would be here for it.
I'd be okay with it.
I would be here for it. Here for it. Here for it.
And I want it.
Here for it. I feel like I can't hear her voice without also hearing Fifth Harmony. So I'm like, who is this?
Oh. Okay. I'm really looking forward to A AP Ferg. Black.
Okay, Amber.
No, you.
No, me. No, you.
Hey.
Hey, this is my first song.
Here it comes.
You can't be working.
I wanna touch, I wanna rub, I wanna kiss, I wanna love, I wanna go, I wanna stay, I wanna leave, I wanna lay, I wanna hug.
Hey!
It's okay, don't wanna play, don't wanna argue or fuss. Don't wanna hurt, don't wanna curse, give me the girls like you did, I don't wanna trust.
Yes.
Pray when it come to, I don't really know how to run from you.
From you.
I'm just great cause I want you.
Hey!
I'm just thinking like I'm cool.
need a hero.
Oh, wait. Hey. Hey. Yes, come on with that lip. Hey. Hey. Yes, yes, come on, girl. Chest jiggles.
Yeah.
So, I would give it like a 9.5.
Yeah.
And it would be a 10 if
there were more bass.
There was like more like bass. If it like and went it, a little bit harder. It,
yeah, went in when A AP Ferg, not Rocky, came in. Although he would have been cool on it too, probably. But
is there something? Is there something wrong with him with A AP Rocky? Is he like problematic?
I don't think so. Like not really. Probably. I mean, almost everybody is.
True.
So, most likely.
But Ally Brooke, girl, yes, I applaud you. This is...
proud of you.
I love her. I don't know if they got it before, but I can't think of her now with straight hair anymore. Like, whenever I think of Ally, I think of her with, like, because her hair was, like, curled when we met her. And she had her, like, her inner boob out.
Yeah, with that green thing. That green
she
thing
just
on.
Loves the inner boob. Like, yeah. I don't even care. Like, live your life, girl. You look amazing. And you're so tiny. I just, like... I have to like, I've never had that. Well, I know. I have before, but.
Yeah, like we definitely met people who aren't tall.
I know, but like.
And everyone's like, your hands were so awkward when you were holding them. I was like, you realize I could wrap my arms around them twice, correct? Like, my arms are like half the size of my body. Calm down.
Leave me alone. I just keep thinking, hey, mama.
Oh, gosh.
Okay.
No, I'm still screaming. She's like, yes, Josh!
She said it so clear, too. I heard that. I was like, Josh is probably freaking the fuck out right now. Because she was like, yes, Josh! Like, she said it with, like,
honestly, but
purpose
like,
and meaning. Like, Josh.
We were with them for so long that, well, I mean, so long being, like, an hour.
Right.
Maybe, if that. That, like, at, like towards, like, the other half of it, I was like, oh, they're, okay.
Yeah, they're here. They're just, they're, that's what I was doing when they were sitting there. I was like, talking and they're like shh and I was like oh
they said shh
not them Gary.
But Harmony told you to but the Harmony shed but Harmony told me shut up
do not clickbait wait I know you guys
only thing I said was leave me alone stop talking to me
no really
and Nirmani you were robbed
this is so cool
Nirmani
I have to watch all your videos now please don't
I'm gonna watch them and expose you
I think she said you're gonna be exposed.
I don't care. I mean,
I'm just waiting for it. Do it, bitch. I dare you. Do it. Do it.
I'll send this video to Lauren and say, do it, bitch. Watch our videos. Me. See what happens. Get it. Let us be exposed.
Oh, please expose me.
You know what it's time for.
What are you doing?
It's winking.
Okay. It's a lot better than
honestly, the Rihanna wink.
Rebecca.
And here come the chest jiggles. Someone said we should do Falling Down.
Falling Down, Falling Down by Lito?
No! What? Falling Down, like Normani falling down instead of chest jiggles.
Yeah! Why have we not thought
because
of that?
Because how? Like,
that would be the best thing.
And here come the Normani falling down. Falling.
I mean, I guess.
Down.
Her chest also jiggled when she fell. We just couldn't see it.
I hate you so
I'm
much.
Sorry. But, like, my favorite part of that performance was how, like, even when she fell on beat. She was like, and you can hear, like, the.
All right, guys. Well, I'm going to go watch Harry Potter in my office at work. So, see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Make sure to give this video an average size, thumbs up, and subscribe. Make new videos every Tuesday and Friday. I don't know why I have my thumbs up like this.
I don't know either, but make sure you comment because it gives us joy and happiness. Also, today's Tuesday, which means that Superfruit's coming out today.
Yeah!
Which means, you you guys, if you haven't already, go follow Superfruit because they're amazing and they make some dope ass music, which is coming out really soon.
We could be future friends.
So good. Future Friends Part 1.
In 5, 6, 7, 8, everything's okay when you get on the road.
La 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 la.
Chicken like a bubble, but with a hand on it. But
that's
the
with a hand on it. Girl, got that cake. Can I bubble get a lot? It's your birthday every day with me.
And Rocky, ASAP.
I'm talking marriage. I like what I see. And I'm Beyonce and Jay-Z. Your girl's having like, come on. The lights gonna turn yellow.
It's not.
Oh,
bitch.
Jared, you thought it.
You see it
for a split second. Okay,
well,
that's that.
Push me to the edge. All my friends are dead.
We already done hands on me. Never mind.
Put your hands on me. Don't take them off. If you say so, let me break them. Wow, he looks like a 90s movie.
Yeah, I know. I know. I was thinking the same thing. I was like,
he looks like a bully in a 90s movie.
No, he looks like a 90s protagonist. The bullies have like the spiked up hair and like those like weird like the big beat necklaces.
Yep, you're right.
Macy's so angry. I always hated those. Always. You're right.
Hey, girl. What's up, girl?
ISSA.
No, it's not. Her isn't big enough. Whoa.